The government of India issued an advisory asking all TV channels not to air condom advertisements between 6 a.m. and 10 p.m. Now, the INB ministry said that some channels carry ads of condoms repeatedly, which are alleged to be indecent, especially for children. Now, this move came in after the Advertising Standards Council of India has requested the INB ministry earlier this month to take a call on such ads and their telecast timings. Well, Shirin now joins me on the phone line with more details on this. Shirin, what is the real rationale behind the INB ministry's order there asking the TV channels not to air condom advertisements between 6 a.m. and 10 p.m.?
Well, what the INB ministry has been saying is that they have received some multiple complaints regarding such ads which are being aired in the daytime and which is watched by children, and they have received a lot of such complaints by parents who have really objected to such ads, and they want that this ad should be aired only during the late hour time so that these are not really viewed by children. It actually could leave a lot of impact on the children's mind is what the INB ministry has been saying. And this comes after the advisory council for advertisements have actually written to INB ministry, because they also in fact have received a lot of complaints, and that is why this move has actually has come by INB ministry. Now we have to wait and watch how really these advertisements, the people actually react to this rule that is coming from the INB ministry.
But Shirin, more importantly, the other side, the critics of it, of course, are still saying that this is absolute clampdown on freedom, and more importantly, this advocates sex education and some kind of prevention there. Now, if you remove the ads between 6 a.m. and 10 p.m., that is something that the critics have been extremely focused on.
Well, that is right. The critics are, in fact, calling this as a diktat from the INB ministry, and don't agree with this, because they have been saying that this actually ad being, eliminated at this particular hour could actually be really bad for the advertisement companies as well. But the INB ministry has, in fact, stated that all TV channels are advised to telecast the advertisements of condoms which are for a particular age group and could be indecent, appropriate for viewing for children. And they have cited some of the cable television network rules that they restrict the airing of condom ad between 10 p.m. to 6 p.m. So now INB ministry has been actually citing some of the cable rules, network rules, that actually could restrict these advertisements to be played between 10 p.m. From 6 a.m. to 10 p.m.
All right, Shirin, many thanks for joining us with those updates there, with the INB ministry's order now going ahead and asking all TV channels not to air condom advertisements between 6 a.m. and 10 p.m.